Right, we're back here. Sep's charred body, I don't want to see that. I think we'll just try to get close as possible and use the Magnum in. Oh no, why did I go to cover? Really? I could just sit back here and just code him for like the entirety of their life. I wanted to do it like that. Heavegrin is gonna be a cover shooter. And I'm all the way back there, that's insane. Mental you. Oh man. He was already dead. Saved. We'll hang out over here. I tried to roll off cover. That doesn't work. We've taken the donkey, river. Donkey, donk. Secure that hilltop. Don't give them time to breathe. Is he blind? Oh, he's a gibbed. It's me, I dare you. You can dare you, mate. It's me, I heckin' dare you, mate. Nice one. Oh, saved. Let me try over here. Do that. Did not think I would pull the guy in the back, to be fair. Stop. What's wrong with you? Are you in the wall? No. Maybe. No, you're in the corner. Just very tightly to the point where I think you actually are in the wall. Stop stomping, you weirdo. We're gonna pull him, and then I'll go in there. Dismantle. There you go. Trash. About to hit, oh, it didn't save, okay. Alright, I'm gonna say, we should be finding higher gear. We died and then it didn't save it. I'm using sniper, I gotta do it like this. Whoops. My phone charger pressed the button. I'm trying to press Q for my first ability. Burn you, you might die. You will die. That's weapon firmer, right? Wrong button. What's F, right? Why wouldn't it be F? Just break his helmet and you'll be happy. Like, your range blows too, man. You can't even do anything for me. We can kill him and just kind of blow, that's all. Nice load. Getting closer. It's not full damage, so I'm gonna give it a minute. We'll pull him and then suck him. We'll hit him with fire bullets. Not a big deal. Whenever he gets closer. Ow. How do we do it from here? Kick, man. Literally just dragged my mouse across the entirety of my desktop or my desk. To counter that recoil. Literally, it was a skirt. Alright, we can get the ammo now. I'm going back to the bug controller for movement. I just could see the stinking prompts for everything on screen. Bro, I'll dismantle the pants, man. Just do some coding. Stop shooting me. I'm gonna wait, man. We'll level up our world tier after we kill these guys. We only get titanium, but. Stop. Why can't you just roll off cover. Like, my biggest issue with the game is definitely the control scheme. And you can't even remap it. Like, why? Alright, they're coming, they're coming. Nope. Not aware that was your head. Alright, don't punch him. Or don't shoot him. Two of you, huh? This is nothing. Oh, man. Equip. Not higher than anything I got, and not higher than anything I got. And equip. All right. Hey, what do those do? It was highly important to check here. It was gloves? Oh, I didn't put these ones on, apparently. Place weakness on enemies affected by the skill, close range weapon damage. Alright. You close range weapon damage, don't you? Yeah. Do not. You didn't even do status damage. Long range damage? Like, why? Unless it depends on the gun, like each gun's different, I have no idea. Donkey, donkey, donkey.
Sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is that anyway?
From the old world. You wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
I'm sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking library.
Or hey! Grandma was a gentleman.
Fuck up, man.
Yeah. You see that?
The altered man, dude.
It's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
That was a little blood boy. I have armor. You can't crit with this thing, man. Like, why even bother? Pistol's the way to go. Stop doing that to me. Is this Blood Boy the crit? I'm loving the armor for this gun, man. Rude. That's my armor you got rid of. Why do you exist? I killed him? Phase 2?
A that's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Your shit prophecies can be someone else's problem. The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. There's somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her. We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit. I can take care of myself. Not where we're going. Hey, just wait! It ain't over till it's over.
Jaina!
What was that?
It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. And that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush and it's green. It's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
Okay. I'm not even supposed to be here.
I never believed any of those.
Is that man okay?
Watch it, don't.
In the air to the sky. Every word's a claim. Oh god, I can get my titanium, bro. Let's pog. Thank you. 30 titanium. That's all I ever wanted. We sail. Give me just 1 second.
memory serves, there's a nice joint with some...
I bet I'm back. Let me have 12 quest done, we don't have one I turned in. Oh, we have one available here, that's why. Donkey, donkey, donk.
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Chana can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Chana, what do you think you're doing? Chana! Chana, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
Donkey, donkey, donk.
This is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
The quarry? Why does this gun disastrously blow? What even are you, man? Get out of here. Did this fall? Who are you shooting at? Exo suit chest piece. Push me out area. I want to harvest. I have one in the pool, but alright. Him. I felt like I just shot him like bored. You're like, what the heck did you just do? You can just use this gun all the time. Not gonna roll two shotguns though. I apologize. I'll take this three blaster. That feels so much weaker. Oh no. Any crates around here?
Look at the size of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators?
I was here when it was being built. Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Just a Magnum here. poison out of here, man. Alright, reload this bad boy. I'm dead. Alright. Level 19? I thank you. You can't pause this game, that's right. So then you just use that for, I mean, shotgun is fine, don't get me wrong. Can't lead it back over to them. Why not do your jump attack? Oh, man. It's fine, it worked out. I got a phone call. You can't pause. I'll call him back. This is higher than this. Single shot? Thank you. Alright, let me make that phone call.
Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was
over. Alright, no answer.
I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully.
It's probably filled up with initiated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that gut ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Corrigan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time.
Why would you use this over the other one?
With mines to protect our flank.
I never grabbed, what's it called? I didn't grab that. Ignite skill increases your armor by 45. Each skill. Ignite skill cooldown, like that. See more damage. I don't really care for this, but I'm gonna get it. I want the other stuff. I don't know where the other guy is, but there you go. Let's do it. Ulti I can make work, at least. Where's your face, my guy? Rejoin, sir. I don't know if it's about his tail, stomach, I guess, I don't know. So we inflict ash with this gun. Okay. Ah, jeez. What do you crit? Why can't I look down? Okay, you can ignore that. That's fine. Thank you. Oh my god, dude. We have two snipers. What do you want from me? Oh man. Freaking man. Sorry, firepower, any damage. You ain't doing it for me. What I meant to do. What did you just do to me? Or I sucked you. Sorry, we flinched up into the sky and just missed the shot completely. As we shot, I think. It is hitting hard, that's for sure. All I could ever ask for. Sorry, you can't look down when you're shooting in this game? Is poison. Okay. I don't know where their crit is, man. No, we're fine. I shouldn't be using this loadout that seems like we always have. It's also always fine, apparently. Just these specific guns, that's it. Ludicrous, man. I didn't think that would work. Let him come to me. I push him down. I didn't know we pushed too far, spawns that guy. I just don't know where to shoot these guys, man. I think it's their stomach, because we critted there once, and that's all I can think of now. I tried to do the head, doesn't work. Just don't overextend. Blind firing master, Pog. I don't think I have that perk anymore to finish him off with the gunfire. I still do it anyway. To be fair. Disassemble. Where your head at? What are you doing? What are you doing? Alright, they can all crit. Not much I know about this game. That damage, dude. Trash. Trash. Use the ability, man. Say no more. He spawned? Alright. Not a good miss, to be fair. Where's your crit, man? We're checking crit, man. I'm not even in it. Poison dude has to go. Don't do that. Save your fireballs for the guys coming. Bro. It just had to be that guy, huh? And then we got cross-mapped. The moves don't look like they're gonna hit you, but they hit you anyway. Especially the poison attacks. They could land like 5 miles to your side and still hit you. Let's get a gun. That's not a sniper. Like, we can't get close to the guy. He just does like a huge sweep. Cast it. Okay. Well, didn't last long. No. I'm answering it. Don't call me. What are you doing, man? Hold on, I gotta take this phone call. Alright, I gotta take this phone call. I'll be right back.